just a short video which will hopefully give you a bit more of an idea of what the situation is inside this boiler. You see that the nozzles at the far end have almost completely collapsed. Quite a lot of cracking and damage down the right hand and the left hand side. I'll just pop underneath and take one from underneath. I think you can probably make out that the nozzles at that far end have completely disintegrated. The plate along the outside has deformed. Same on that side. So I hope that is useful.